What would happen if I didn't give the dog any commands? Let's go find out. So if I don't give her a command to start it off, she doesn't do anything. And this is because a well-trained sheepdog should know it doesn't do anything that it's not asked to do. If a dog was to go out looking for work by itself, it may injure itself, it may injure the sheep, not to mention technically it would be worrying them sheep. So if you don't give a sheepdog any commands, it doesn't do anything.